is this happening?
We think overall it's linked to climate change. We are getting increasingly mild winters, less ice. That's why it has a negative impact on the harp seal. Because the ice is either it won't exist, or because the ice is so poor that any animal that tries to have their pups on the ice would break up and the pups would drown.